We have extensive links with the worldwide pharmaceutical industry, and we have developed the program to meet the needs that those companies have.
We take our lead from industry, where the field is at, what they're looking to do.
By working with companies from right across the world in our ongoing research, we know the issues in the pharmaceutical industry and we know what industry needs.
The MSc Industrial Pharmaceutics is an MSc that is in collaboration with industry. The course will offer 6 modules plus the research project. So the research project is during summer. Our first module is about how you're searching online, how you're preparing presentations, how you can do statistics, everything that everybody needs to know, to be honest. Then the next one is analysis. So you're learning about the products, how you analyze them. Regulatory and quality. So what is quality in the product?
We're also embedding a specific leadership, project management and entrepreneurial aspect. The students will get a Chartered Management Institute Certificate Level 7. We're looking to create a future leader and an innovator, and that's really why we're building in this bespoke leadership course as well.
So in the pharmaceutical manufacturing and emerging technologies module, our students will develop skills in a wide range of advanced pharmaceutical manufacturing techniques. Continuous pharmaceutical manufacture, for example, they'll learn about quality by design, and they will also use things like finite element analysis to 3D print a wide range of individualized dosage forms.
In our formulation module, where we're looking at how you formulate both pharmaceutical drugs and also biopharmaceutics, you're really looking to determine how do you make your different dosage forms. And that's not just for small molecule, more traditional drug compounds, it's also branching into the biopharmaceutics, DNA drugs, RNA drugs, antibodies. How do we actually formulate these? These are brand new medicines. There's a new set of criteria has to be applied to it.
These are the technologies that the pharmaceutical industry is really focusing in on at present.
During summer, we'll have 3 months of projects. That will be their specialization. Some students, they will have the opportunity to do the 3 months project with industry.
They will get a wide variety of choices on what type of research project really appeals to them.
That will be in the school, or will be in collaboration with other schools in Queens, like engineering, biology, medicine, or industry.
And these are genuine projects. We don't know the answers to the questions that we'll pose at the beginning of the project, and that's really for the student to find out.
We're looking to expose these graduates to all of the exciting research that goes on in the School of Pharmacy, and we're known worldwide for our pharmaceutical research and how we can apply that then to the industrial setting.
The research we conduct at the School of Pharmacy is often very industrially focused, and we have industrial partners from right across the globe. This means that the research that the students will conduct here will be very much focused on developing the next generation of medicines and being able to manufacture them. Many of our groups have ongoing industrial projects, and the students will be embedded within those research groups. So they will get to see firsthand the type of work that is important to industry, and this will help them to focus their mind as they prepare for their independent career.
We provide opportunities also for companies to come in Queens and work with us and our students. Industry will come to give seminars, they will give lectures here.
We have many pieces of equipment within the School of Pharmacy that are routinely used within the industrial setting. For example, we use dynamic light scattering to analyze the nanoparticles and how their shape and size characteristics can affect the way they behave.
This course is open to everybody with any degree in engineering and science, biology, chemistry, pharmacy.
Anybody that wants to ask the question why and how.
This is a very good opportunity for people to come in Queens and study a very challenging but very important master course.
The students will be working at the very cutting edge of pharmaceutical sciences research. It will allow our students to fully develop their skills in formulation, in manufacturing, in pharmaceutical analysis, but also in regulatory affairs and engineering. And this will provide the students with the opportunity to work anywhere in the world, right across the pharmaceutical industry and academic research.